Hello dear kids, how are you all? I hope you all are pretty well. Today I am here to tell you an interesting story. Kindness to animals. Are you ready? Yes, okay, so let's start. Pinky is 8 years old. She is kind and good-natured, but not very good in academics. Yet everyone loves her. One day, the class teacher makes a surprise announcement in the class. I am going to give a special reward. You must be good in everything you do, and I will announce the reward at the end of the term. The children wonder what the reward will be for. I hope it is for writing. I write very well. I hope it is for singing. I sing very well. I hope it is for reading. I am very good at it. Pinky is very sad. She goes home and tells her mother about the reward. I can read, write, and sing, Mom, but I can't do these things as good as other students of my class. Oh, Mother, I will never win a reward. The reward may be just before being good. Try to be very good in this term, Pinky. One day, Pinky finds a little bird. It has fallen from a tree and broken its wing. Pinky takes the bird home. Her mother ties the broken wing very carefully. Oh, little bird, let me help you feel better. Next morning, Pinky takes the bird to school. Her teacher puts the bird in a box. Pinky looks after the bird all the week. After a week, the bird flies away. Pinky is very happy. Another day, Pinky notices a small dog. A few boys have tied a can to its tail, and the can makes a noise when the dog runs. The boys are all laughing at it. Why did you do this to this poor dog? Pinky stops the dog and unties the can from its tail. Her teacher is walking at a distance. She watches everything. It is the last day of the term. The children are very excited about the special reward. Pinky's friend Anita always stands first in class, but she is very rude. Pinky, I think I will win the prize this time. You forget about it. You are not clever enough for any prize. Now Pinky is feeling very sad. The teacher enters the classroom. The children ask her what the special reward is and who has won it. Well, children, it is Pinky who has won the special reward for her kindness to animals. She saved a bird with a broken wing, and she also helped a little dog. Her prize is this cute puppy. Pinky is very happy at winning a reward in this term. She takes the puppy home. Pinky's mother allows her to keep the puppy. So, students, the moral of the story is be kind to everyone. Thank you, kids. I hope you have enjoyed the story. Bye-bye.